Creations. I'm Cobra, and today I'm going to show you how to make these really simple and delicious power balls. These are the ingredients you're going to need. Half a cup of almonds, 2 cups of dates, although this is only one, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and some desiccated coconut. Now you need to put all the ingredients in a food processor. Now it's time to whiz it all together. I've taken out my nut and date mixture out of my food processor, and now I'm going to break off chunks and I'm going to roll them into balls using my hands. Now I'm rolling them into balls and then putting them on a plate. After you've rolled them into balls, you need to coat them with the desiccated coconut, which took me 5 tries to say.
Job done. Put it in a jar, put it in your fridge, and don't eat it all at once, unlike me and my family. Enjoy! That was delicious. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below.